What is the beast of the earth that will come? In Dabatul Ard.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَيَوْمَ نَحْشُرُ مِنْ كُلِّ أُمَّةٍ فَوْجًا مِمَّنْ يُكَذِّبُ بِآيَاتِنَا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَإِذَا وَقَعَ الْقَوْلُ عَلَيْهِمْ أَخْرَجْنَا لَهُمْ دَابَّةً مِنَ الْأَرْضِ. When Allah's word falls on its place, we're going to send a beast. Beast is an animal that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will send prior to the Day of Judgment, and it will talk to people, it will communicate with people, it will say to some people that they are, you know, not believers, it will say to the other people that they are believers, it will talk, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives the power of communicating with the people and informing them whether they are Muslims or not Muslims. So this is a sign of the hour and is a beast. All what we have is this. You don't have to have a picture in your house saying that this is the beast that's gonna come. And that's what we see in the markets. They sell daba. We haven't seen it. We don't know how it looks like. Nobody knows about it. Nobody has taken a picture of it. All what we have, Allah says, أَخْرَجْنَا لَهُمْ دَابَّةً مِنَ الْأَرْضِ. Allah mentioned that the beast is not gonna come from the heaven, but it's gonna come from the earth. And the narrations added to that beast will communicate with the people. They will talk to the people. It will talk to the people. All what we have is this. Yes?